Name's Bob Ward. I teach the electrical here at the college. One thing really nice with the Portage program, we follow all the curriculum laid out by AIT. That's a number one requirement. So that when the fellows finish here, they have the same electrical program, the same outlines, the same objectives as anywhere else in the province. That's mandatory. But what makes us better is the fact that we can go one-on-one. We have 12 or less than 12 students in the class.
So there's not too many people around, and for convenience, living around here, and the trade's just overall a good trade to be in.
I'd recommend it just for the, well, small class sizes are nice. You get a fairly one-on-one learning experience and convenience if you live in the area. None of the extras that the kind of the bigger centers have that cloud the learning environment, I guess. Small classes, good teachers.
Last year we had the top marks or top percentage marks in the province for the interprovincial exam. And the interprovincial exam is the federal exam. It's the red seal. That's the one that employers want.